Infantile colic is not a disease which will persist. It's a self-limited condition. It usually resolves in many children by 3 to 4 months. Let's not panic. Let's support the mother during these episodes. The soothing technique will help both mother and infant to calm down. You can use oral medication prescribed by your doctor. Breast milk is safe. Thank you.